learn things you didn't know about Ansu Fati.
Hello and warm welcome to GHU, where we bring you the best and latest in news and features from Africa and beyond.
Today's focus will be on Ansu Fati, the Barcelona news sensation and wonder kid who is making waves across the world. Ansu Fati is a professional footballer from Guinea-Bissau, a country less known for football. These past few weeks has been very eventful for the young chap. With an injury list of Messi, Dembele and Luis Suarez, coupled with a Champions League away encounter in Borussia Dortmund, Barcelona seems suddenly to be backed into a corner. Hell no. Rising to the occasion was the relatively young Ansu Fati, whose goal calmed the nerves of the Catalan faithful as early as the second minute. He then set up Frankie de Jong for the second goal of the game. Luis Suarez only came to finish off Valencia. Now, without much delay, here are a couple of things you didn't know about our wonder kid from Africa. Before we dive into matters, please like our YouTube video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. Thank you. Welcome back. As promised, here are a couple of things you didn't know about Ansu Fati. At number 1, Ansu Fati once turned down Real Madrid. What is the best way to endear yourself to Barcelona fans? Easy, just reject their bitter rivals Real Madrid. Ansu Fati's father, Bori, in an interview, admitted that they snapped Real Madrid's advances earlier on in Fati's career. This was when he was only 9 years old and at Sevilla Academy. Fati only wanted to play for Barcelona's La Masia, and that's exactly what he did. Sevilla, who weren't apparently happy about this, forced him to spend a year on the sidelines. But it was all worth it for the young Fati, who eventually sealed a dream move to the Camp Nou. An injury crisis at Barcelona meant that Ernesto Valverde had little choice but to look to the club's academy, and Fati was chosen among the many. Barcelona had a swift victory and Fati was handed his debut and he wrote his name in the club's history. At 16 years, 9 months, 25 days, Fati has become the second youngest ever player to make a La Liga appearance for the Catalan Giants, falling just 20 days behind, breaking the record. At number 3 is the fact that he overcame a broken leg. 4 years ago, in December 2015, Fati had a serious injury problem during the game against Espanyol's youth side. This was one of the lowest moments in the young chap's career. The horrible double leg injury saw Fati break his chin and fibula, and he could not play football for close to 10 months. Barcelona also had a transfer ban and had to endure and suffer severely. At number 4 is the fact that Fati is still young and parental permission is still needed for him to play. Being handed a senior team debut will be one of Fati's favorite moments in his career, but Barcelona actually had to ask permission from his parents to play him. This is because of the fact that he is still a young player. La Liga regulations has it that young players are not allowed to play league playing matches, not without specific authorization from their parents. Barcelona had to reach out to Fati's parents to get permission. Understandably, they didn't hesitate to say yes. Finally, at number 5 is the fact that Fati could make Champions League history. Barcelona is set to visit Dortmund on Tuesday for the Group F opener. The Guinea-Bissau prodigy will be hoping to get a chance to become the youngest scorer in the Champions League history. This record is currently held by fellow African Peter Ofori-Kwe, a Ghanaian who found the net at the age of 17 years and some days. This was in a match between Olympiacos and Rosenberg on October 1997. Fati Ansu is still 16 years.
Here you have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to share this video with your friends and family. And as always, hit the like button, subscribe for more videos like this, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.